Alrighty, I'm gonna pick up from where I left off. Let's continue. Next, so I got everything I want.
Access granted.
I can't wait to start making the railgun and the Dominator. What's down here? I mean, I would like to make sure I'm able to come back up. It'd be nice if I could find the secret to getting inside of that other room, like the codes. I mean, what was the point of coming down here? It's like I came down here for no reason. I mean, like, what was the point? There's nothing down here. Nothing useful down here. Not even the codes to get inside the door. So, oh, I see. Probably got to flood the place or flood or turn on a water valve or something, and it might allow me to swim, subsequently allow me to have access to the other room. Alright, let's get out of here. Got enemies to fight now. Who knows, maybe I'll find the code. Deal with what's spawning these things.
Ah!
Game's getting on my nerve, but with the constant being, you know, being slung. Chris, that doesn't do anything. You can go ahead and turn this water valve.
What will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities?
No, whatchamacallit.
Thank you.
Now, what I want to do, I'm going to go back and save. Because I got a strange feeling that I got to fight that red. That red thing might break out the glass. I just got the strange feeling. I'm going to go back to my save point. I don't want to fight these enemies over again. Hey, these video games, man, you know, they can be quite predictable. Oh, come on, man. Let's see. I got enough. I need more shotgun shells, too.
So what will it be, Major? Weapons?
Let's see what I got. Well, we gotta put some of these healing items.
Please select the desired procedure.
And storage. I'm gonna go back inside of the inside of that lab and look around. Before I go in there, let me see. Is there a safe point around the corner? Yeah.
Saving data.
I gotta keep my eyes open for that intel to get inside that. I don't see why I'm not able to find that. You know what I mean? I really don't.
A complaint. Listen, I am filing a complaint.
About what?
About your Stockhausen's disgusting behavior. I was injured, but could have been saved. I was bleeding out and begged him for help. But that Stock of yours, and I know you're calling him that ironically, just passed me by. He asked one of these robot ballerinas to step in my throat so that I'd stop making noise, and I died.
Stock really is a piece of shit, isn't he?
Precisely. Precisely, my dear fellow. I ask you to bring this matter to light. Please air the issue with your superiors. It's just shameful. I'm not asking for myself. It's too late for me. But it is the matter of the facility's reputation. He is the assistant to the chief administrator, after all.
I can deal with that.
A complaint. Listen, I am filing a complaint.
Fine. We'll deal with it.
Okay, I know I gotta go through there, but let me do a sorrow search. If I haven't find it by then, I probably passed it. You know, because I don't see how to get in that door, and I really want to go back to that door. I really do. Oh, I can't find what I'm looking for, so I'm gonna keep going.
On, Professor. What have you done? I was supposed to learn from you, but all I ever got from you was scorn. My self-worth all depended on you, and now? Oh well. I still got bullets.
I can still fight my way
through science. And I stole the box from your office with your favorite music inside. Just so I don't forget, I hid the music box in a safe. The one with the positive password, not the negative one. What will I ever accomplish if I can't even keep a couple of safes straight? The dog has the positive one.
All right, tell you what, let me go back upstairs. I'm gonna get some, I gotta get something. Well, I guess I won't be going upstairs. Oh, okay. I see it's gonna get. I'm gonna go back and get me some of that stuff, you know, like the freezing stuff. And some ammo.
What will it be, Major?
Maybe I can't get that. Okay, there we go. Why is stuff so expensive to make? Alright.
Please select the desired procedure.
I'm gonna go to my abilities, see what I got. 442? Ho ho, my god. I see what we're gonna do here, because we need to, so expensive too. Let's wait till I make some more. Cause now it's like, what am I gonna do with them, you know? Mass telekinesis, I barely even upgraded that.
What will it be, Major?
Now I'm gonna head back to the fight. take advantage of that, Oh, this is great.
Keep your distance. Is he now?
Smell.
You're dead, motherfucker.
I didn't think I was. Oh my god! I didn't think I was in the path.
Freaking critters.
What's this place, Charles? A morgue?
Indeed. The bodies of the dead are kept here for further study.
Holy fuck. I mean, I get that there are certain experiments that can't be performed on mice or pigs or whatever, so they need living people, but so many. This is completely fucked up.
Believe me, Comrade Major. There are things that are far worse than what you see here. Sometimes the deaths of volunteers can lead to a breakthrough that saves millions of lives. This was how the vaccine against the Brown Plague was developed.
Let's keep going. This has to end. Now.
Saving data.
Did I just came up with a shortcut? I mean, what happened? Yeah, I did. Nothing special. Now I gotta find a save point. Go kill this thing.
Blood, right?
What will it be, Major?
Oh, I remember this cartoon. Yeah, I remember this one. Oh boy.
Thank you.
this part right here. This. We're gonna have issues today. Alright, this is not gonna be pleasant. Shot the walls too. Didn't know that was possible. Oh, never mind.
Gearhead. You're some piece of shit. Are you fucked in the head?
Thank you.
This is fucked. Sechenov is a decent guy. How could he let this happen? An army of bots, killer mutants, thousands of innocent victims. No matter how you slice it, the facility's to blame. Even without Petrov, this place has issues, to say nothing of Collective 2.0. Seriously, I gotta wrap this up and retire. Maybe even get married. What? Nah, fuck that.
Your negative brain activity is generating unpleasant artifacts in my code.
I told you to stay out of my head, Charles. Get to work. Set me a fucking waypoint, damn it.
Fading data.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's just funny. Alright, let's find my way out of here. What's underneath the steps? Oh, crap. Boy, I tell you, it's a good thing I upgraded.
Data.
I got a bad feeling about this area here.
Let's see what you got! I've got bad news for you, comrade.
Don't talk nonsense! Can't you see I'm bleeding out?
A shortcut that I just unlocked.
I've got bad news for you, comrade.
Don't talk nonsense. Can't you see I'm bleeding out? This complex is full of medical supplies. Just get me a first aid kit. I'm a doctor. I'll be able to help myself.
So try to match the amount of time that's passed with how you're feeling. You're a doctor. What does 2 and 2 add up to?
Am I really dead? But, shit, it must be these fucking vaccines, correct? I got imprinted on the neural net as a residual echo.
Why snap at me if you already understand everything?
You don't have a soul!
Thank you.
Okay, now it'll probably be wise to go back and save. So I don't have to deal with, deal with that again.
Saving data.
It's one thing about this game, it seriously encourages saving often. That's why I closed behind me.
Look at the size of that fucking thing. What is it?
The experiments here involve the creation of neuropolymer endoskeletons for various animals. The goal is to allow them to live in hostile conditions on the outer planets of the solar system.
Trust that dude. Really don't.
I never expected to see Victor like this in these circumstances.
Like you care.
We used to be thick as thieves, you know. But Victor made too many bad calls. Now look at him. Thanks to Dr. Sechenov's brilliance, we don't have to lose all of Petrov's knowledge. Be able to return the robots to their previous state once their simulation.
He's already dead, you creep! Keep your hands off him!
Grenade!
The professor says you haven't slept in 3 days. I don't wanna. Sleeping pills. Bottle of vodka.
One at the same time, huh? You know I don't like that stuff. My brain's a fortress.
You know, when I was a boy, my brother was scared of the dark. So my mother left the light on. It helped him. The light interfered with my imagination. I didn't like children's books for the same reason. All those colorful pictures.
They were real.
Exactly. The books in my father's library.
Interesting. History.
Theoretical physics. Science doesn't try to make the world safer or prettier. It doesn't lie to us. It just gives us the facts. So, I knew what I had to train for. Then I made another discovery. A monster in the dark behaves predictably. It can be studied. A monster in the light wears a mask. It is therefore unpredictable.
Which makes it dangerous.
Very much so. Moreover, the light is what makes us monsters. Do you understand, my boy?
More or less.
May I turn out the light?
Yeah.
Reconstructing illumination.
I gotta pick up apples and stuff. I'm not doing that right now. Don't like the Oh boy. I can't do this, bro. I don't know where to go, man. It's starting to really piss me off, man. Okay, I can climb on this thing here. My platform skills are horrible. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I just get annoyed by all the platforming. Oh my god. Bro, I'm gonna get suicidal, man. This game's starting to piss me off, man. Oh my god! Oh my god, bro! Oh man, this game really pissing me off, bro. Seriously, this is... all this platforming, man.
Son of a bitch. What the... Charles! Where's Larissa?
She hid before the explosion.
So what happened to Stuck?
Stuckhausen was knocked into a vat of polymer by the explosion and is now deceased.
You hypocrite. I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor. Some doctor you are, you grenade-tossing bitch.
Petrov and Filatova are cut from the same cloth. There can be no doubt about that.
Whatever. We gotta find a way out.
Major, you alive?
No, I got killed by a grenade.
I'm so sorry that happened. I didn't want any of this. But none of it matters right now.
So what does matter, you crispy-ass critter?
We have to meet. You need to see this with your own eyes. I'll show you everything.
What do you mean by everything?
You trust Sechenov too much, but he's keeping you in the dark. You have no idea what's really going on. You need to see it with your own eyes or you're not gonna believe it.
You got that right. I have no fucking idea what's going on.
You will understand when you see it. I have proof. I'll be waiting in the Academy of Consequences. The entrance is inside the lighthouse. Trust nobody.
I don't.
Take a break here. I'll be right back.
Saving data.